This is just going to be a quick clip about what I thought was hacking, but turns out to be a bit of client desync. In this case, the client desync refers to these trees. So later you'll see that I'll crash, and there's a tree here that's one of these tall vertical pine tree-like things. I crash into one of those, but it's missing. I'm flying USG Tiger with hydropods, and the person kills me with this guy. He switches to his machine gun. His main cannon is out, as you can see. Anyhow, yeah, let's watch what's unfold. So he's a bit sliding around because I'm very far away, so the client doesn't have detailed information just yet. You'll start seeing me here, I'll start doing some weird shit. I realize it's flying too high, so I duck down. And this guy notices me and he starts shooting me through the bushes, through all these trees. Watch. He initially gets line of sight, but then I'm behind all these trees. From my perspective, I can't see him, and from his perspective, he shouldn't be able to see me. But what I assume is what's happened is that all these trees here are actually gone. I don't really know for sure. And of course, I get in close to get the kill. But then you see me, there's a tree here that I crash into. And it's not being rendered. So I wouldn't say it's cheating, I reckon this is just a bug. I'm not really sure what's going on, if anyone can confirm. But yeah. On the side note, some interesting trivia about the Ukraine conflict with these T-80s. These fucking hero bags on the side. Some Ukrainian soldiers captured T-80 and found out the hero bags were filled with quite literally foam, like spacer to make it appear like the real thing. Like, so practice spacer, so I didn't put the actual ear on it. But you know, Ukrainian invasion is just a laughing stock for the Russian army.